The Mormon Tabernacle Choir, Orchestra at Temple Square, and Bells on Temple Square present a Music and the Spoken Word Christmas Special, A Christmas to Remember. Conducting today's program are Mac Wilberg and Ryan Murphy, with guest artists Laura Osnes and Martin Jarvis, and Metropolitan Opera soloists Erin Morley, Tamara Mumford, Ben Bliss, and Tyler Simpson. Our organist is Richard Elliott, and your host, Lloyd Newell.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome two-time Tony Award-nominated Broadway star, Laura Osnes.
To bed. the night wind to the little lad. Do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lad. Do you see what I see? A star, dancing in the night with a tail as big as a kite. With a tail as big as a kite. Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? Ringing in the sky, shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? A song, high above the trees, with a voice as big as the sea. With a voice as big as the sea. Said the shepherd boy to the mighty king, do you know what I know? In your palace warm, mighty king, silver and gold. Let us bring him silver. in the air. Well, I know the secret of Christmas, a secret I'm willing to share. It's not the glow you feel when snow appears. It's not the Christmas card you've sent for years, not the joyful sounds when sleigh bells ring,
And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed, and all went to be taxed, everyone into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed, with his espoused wife being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger." And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men."
Angels from the realms of glory, wing your flight o'er all the earth. Ye who sang creation's story, now proclaim Messiah's birth. Gloria in excelsis Deo, gloria in excelsis Deo.
Thank you.
mad. Do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lad.